这里有什么样的鸟类、鱼类、树类？
鸟类，喜鹊、麻雀和这个啄木鸟类的小动物呢，也都来了。像刺猬类的东西，小野兔啊，小青蛙类的。这个湿地公园成功之后呢，我每当这个大家在这个鸟语花香的这个环境散步、漫步游乐的时候呢，我感觉到就是非常高兴，仿佛又看到了这个人与自然的和谐。所以我感觉个人的心态呢、心情都很非常好。
It's striking to me that in many places like this along the canal, places which, when I first came to China many years ago, were industrial and polluted, today there's a clear determination to clean up the environment and to provide a better quality of life for the local people.